Okay, guys, we're going to work on the G five finger pattern. Remember where C was, you had the marking or you had the group of two, C, D, E, F, G. Put your thumb there. We're going to go G, A, B, C, D, C, B, A, G. And I chose another sound to use up here to practice with. Two, ready, go. G, A, B, C, D, C, B, A, G. Again. One, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, one. Three more times. Two more times. And even. Then 1, 3, and 5 is the G chord. Could even break it up. The G chord.